In the United States, there is a looming yet often forgotten geologic hazard that could affect any number of millions of people spread across 7 states. While the lower 48's 47 active volcanoes are for the most part fairly well known, this is not what this video is about. It is true that since the end of the last ice age that an active volcano has erupted about once every 51 years in the lower 48, with these being the last 10 such eruptions. Yet, volcanic eruptions are in fact more common than this once in every 51 year figure might lead people to believe. As there are also 36 other volcanoes that many metrics incorrectly exclude. These are the nation's dormant volcanoes, which have not erupted at any point in the last 11,650 years, but are likely to erupt again at some point in the future. Because this is a fairly arbitrary cutoff, many volcanoes are left out of the active list despite the fact that they are one day likely to erupt again. For example, take the Cima lava field in a remote southeastern section of California's Mojave Desert. This volcanic field has been intermittently erupting during 3 phases since 7.6 million years ago. This volcanic center is by all metrics quite dormant, with no fumaroles, no hot springs, no carbon dioxide emissions, and no suspicious earthquake swarms. And yet, it erupted twice geologically recently, with one cone erupting 28,000 years ago and another just missing the active volcano cutoff, as this half a square mile lava flow erupted only 11,800 years ago. Due to the rate of eruptions at this volcano, which can sometimes occur as little as once every 200,000 years, the Cima lava field could unexpectedly erupt again at a point in the future, sending lava flows into the barren desert. Yet, not all of these dormant volcanoes are located in sparsely populated regions. For example, California's Big Pine volcanic field, which last erupted 16,700 years ago, could, in the future, threaten the 1,300-person city of Big Pine. Or, in Utah, nearly 20,000 people live right next to the edge of a lava flow and the Santa Clara volcanic field, which last erupted 27,000 years ago. But the most populated region, which has some form of a volcanic hazard adjacent to a dormant volcano, despite being fairly small, is the majority of the Portland metropolitan area. Here, scattered remnants of cinder cones, lava flows, and shield volcanoes can be found popping above the dense suburbs, being part of 80 vents which have erupted during the last 2.6 million years in what is known as the Boring Volcanic Field. Eruptions here have occurred an average of once every 32,500 years, with the last eruption forming Beacon Rock 57,000 years ago. Of these 36 dormant volcanoes in the lower 48 states, here are the 10 with the highest population living in close proximity to them. Here is a quick overview of these dormant volcanoes, 16 of which exist in California, 8 of which exist in Oregon, 4 in Idaho, 4 in Nevada, 2 in New Mexico, 1 in Washington State, and 1 in Utah. If any of these 36 dormant volcanoes were to erupt again, there likely wouldn't be any warning signs of what was about to begin with gas rising from the ground in addition to earthquakes until a few weeks to years before an eruption commences. Otherwise, these complexes would show no obvious signs of life. While the chance that any one of these complexes might erupt seems fairly low, with yearly odds for individual systems ranging from 1 in 11,500 to 1 in 900,000 each year, when they are all combined, these odds really do add up. In total, the odds that a current dormant volcano in the lower 48 US states will erupt each year is 1 in 849. This means that when factoring the rate of eruptions of active volcanoes in the same space, the yearly chance of a single volcanic eruption occurring in the lower 48 is not 1 in 51, but instead 1 in 48. While such a small chance might seem too minimal to be concerned with, in the lower 48 we have 6 examples in the last 5,000 years where volcanoes that had previously not erupted for an 11,650-year-long time span beforehand all of a sudden erupted, meaning they switched from a dormant to active status, which are shown here. The most recent example occurred at the Black Rock Desert volcanic field, which in 1200 CE had not erupted for 13,200 years. Yet, it ended up erupting around 1200 CE, creating the ice spring's lava flow. The rate of dormant volcanoes becoming active seemingly matches the rate I just calculated. While it is unknown which of these 36 volcanoes will be the next to gain the active status, statistics suggest that at least one of these volcanoes will erupt before the year 3000. As a final note, I would like to thank this channel's patrons on Patreon and channel members on YouTube.